Okay, students, I hope you all have done the worksheet. Now let us discuss the answers. Now in the first part, in the first box, it was asked that the poem Vocation provides both visual and auditory imagery. Fill in the table with more examples of imagery from the poem, and one has been done for you. Now visual imagery, what comes under this? That the lane is dark and lonely. As soon as you go through the line, the picture automatically comes to your mind. It comes on to our mind. So the lane is dark and lonely. Another one can be the street lamp stands like a giant with one red eye in its head. The watchman walks with his shadow at his side. Especially the word shadow. This particular word makes us to visualize the description. We can see the picture. We can have the picture within our mind. The watchman walks with his shadow at his side. So here also we can find the visual imagery. Now another one. The hawker crying bangles, crystal bangles. Now again, we have often come across various hawkers. So again, we can have this imagery as in auditory. Okay, auditory imagery, again we can have that when the hawker cries out bangles, crystal bangles. Now in number 2, we were given an extract and we were asked to supply the words that provides, or the sentence that provides visual or tactile or auditory or gustatory, this type of imagery. Now let us have this. For visual, we can have grandmother's smile. When I was explaining, I told you all that you all can visualize your grandmother's smile. Rainbows, books, then sound, laughter of friends, grandfather whistling, the word laughter, whistling, corn popping. These things provides us means something that is quite audible, right? Now movement. That I told you, it will be related to some body movement and which is under your control, and you can somehow locate, you can somehow control over that. Now, like dance classes, football games, brush strokes. Okay, now taste. I told it will be definitely related to food item. So mangoes, birthday cakes, spicy vegetable curries, lemonade. Okay, now touch. That is old pillow, warm blanket. As soon as you touch in shivering cold, as soon as you touch your blanket, you can feel that warmth. So that's why warm blanket. A glass of cool lemonade in scorching heat. A glass of cool lemonade provides you that comfort, that you can, as soon as you go through this particular phrase, you can have that thing, means you can have the picture of that particular thing. So this is the discussion for today. We were left with only this much. So by this time we have completed vocation completely, and leaving the valley we have already completed. Now I want all of you to go through all these study materials minutely. If you face any kind of problem, again you need to comment over there. I will be trying to solve those problems, and I want all of you to take very good care of yourself and to do your work. Keep on doing your works. We will definitely meet soon. Till then, take care. Thank you.